Let's make my famous air-fried Mediterranean meatballs. When I say I make these once a week, I am not joking. We always have them in the fridge, and they're perfect on top of a salad or a rice bowl with some tzatziki or baba ganoush. They're super quick. Enjoy!